Ready?
Yes.
Maybe.
It was a little boy's birthday today. He was a selfish kid. And he got a lot of meaningless gifts. Oh, yes, yes, he did. His mom and dad took him to the zoo, 'cause they loved him true. But they had to take Harry too, even though they didn't really want to. He wouldn't share his Knickerbocker glory with them if they hadn't gave him the wrong one. All Harry wanted was his love like a brother, but he failed. He'll just have to wait till he meets Ron. Vernon Dursley was a man who enjoyed his job, and he loved his wife and kids, but he was kind of a snob. He took his nephew in, and it gave him so much frustration. He felt the boy who lived was his utter humiliation. He'd never share his Knickerbocker glory with him. He said that Harry came out wrong. All Harry wanted was his love like a father, but he failed. He could never measure up to wrongs.
It's Petunia.
She's the only one left. Petunia was a prim and proper sort. She had her nose stuck in the air and a face just like a horse. She had no love in her